Hello people, I'm Nick.
And I'm Dan.
We are members of Unicorn Studios, currently developing a game based on a creepypasta called The Midnight Game.
So we decided to post YouTube videos about our game and progress.
For starters, The Midnight Game is an ancient pagan myth that punishes the lawbreakers of their religion. The high priests force them to call a spirit called the Midnight Man to come and play a little hide-and-seek game with him. If the man finds you, then you will suffer from terrible hallucinations and might be driven insane.
I have to say to this point that this model may not be final because we may do some changes, but as we said in our news, the model itself won't be very visible in the dark, so it's okay for now. Anyway, for more info, check out the description below.
Nowadays, the Midnight Game is used as a game testing your cards that some thriller seekers have claimed to play.
And I have to say that we thought of trying playing the Midnight Game ourselves,
but we didn't find the wooden door.
Yeah, that was our biggest problem.
Yeah.
Yeah, anyway, so our game's based on a such person who tends to play the game.
The game unfolds by you finding the necessary objects for conducting the ritual. Those would be a candle, paper and pencils to write your name,
yes, a wooden door that we didn't have. A wooden door.
Yeah, of course. Salt.
A
pin so you can offer your blood, and the lights of the house need to be off.
Yes. You will find about the ritual in the link we have at the description.
So yeah, I think it's time to wander around the interior.
Yes, of course.
So here is the lounge room.
Yeah.
Big and nice TV.
And first we're going to play with. Oh,
yes.
Oh, no,
I don't know what is this. It's just a console. And the controllers are weird too, but who cares?
Yeah,
don't think that the player will have time playing console games. Here's the living room. With an untextured fireplace.
And the lamp.
Yes. Hello,
it's
lamp.
You can see the interaction of the switches.
Yes.
You can turn on and turn off the lights.
We have to say that Nick made this. Hello, Nick.
Oh, no, stop it. We'll stop it here.
Here's the kitchen.
Yeah.
And you can interact with the cupboards too. And some objects too, for example the fridge, although it's empty.
You didn't go for shopping?
No, sorry.
I told you to go for shopping!
Economic crisis, dude.
Okay.
And here's the... here's the study room. Knock knock, who's there? Boom.
The study room.
Here is RPC, the fabulous speakers.
Oh yeah.
And a beautiful model chest. Thank you, Phil. Run, Forest, run.
You can see the single bedroom.
We forgot to turn this off.
Why does it sound like, you know, he's trying to...
Fart?
No! shoot at us or something?
I don't know, we should fix that.
Why are you playing Call of Duty again?
No.
Battlefield?
Yes, maybe.
Okay.
Anyway, bye Midnight Man. This was to scare off our members.
And the draft build, but... Yeah,
no use.
Yeah.
Here's the beautiful seats of the bed.
Oh, I wanna sleep now.
And this is Starry Night. Made by who, Nick?
Bango.
Oh, great, Nick. And here is... Anybody in? Knock knock? No one? Okay. The bathroom. I can close the lights too and then the door closes. Yes, great.
Yeah, that's a bug at the interaction screen. I will fix it soon.
Anyway, it's pretty much the house.
Yeah, to go there.
Clap, clap, clap.
Yay! We had a rough time making the interior.
Yes, we certainly did. Many of our members are busy with college, school.
Yeah, and, you know, it's difficult to find 3D modelers.
Well, it's glad that we have people to help us.
Yeah, so we must say thanks to our current members.
Yes.
Like Goche,
Phil, Tanya,
Robert,
me, you. Yeah.
And Evie.
That's not my Evie. No. She's never working. Yeah, and to put up the meme now, but I don't think it's time for that now.
Yeah,
maybe in the next video. Yeah. What am I doing wandering around the house?
It's nice seeing the blur of it. Whatever.
Each one of us did his best and her best to achieve this outcome.
Well, be sure to check out the description for links such as Facebook, Twitter,
IndieDB.
Yeah, IndieDB, of course. Thank you for watching our
video.
Thank
you for watching, guys.
And good night.
Good night.